Kathy Bates has revealed that she used Ozempic for part of her 100-pound weight loss journey. While addressing rumors, she clarified that she lost 80 pounds over several years by changing her diet and lifestyle after being diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. The final 20 pounds were achieved with the help of Ozempic. Bates emphasized that the process was difficult, particularly during the pandemic, and that maintaining her health remains a top priority.